Okay, today we're going to learn how to mentally multiply. For example, 7 times 13. One could think of this as 7 times 13, which means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times 13. And one could possibly attempt to do this way at 13 at a time. So this would be 13 plus 13 is a 26, and then 39, and a 52, and a 65, and so. But it gets very tiring and it's hard to do. Okay, so let's think of an alternative. Let's think of 7 times 13 as 13 plus 13 plus 13 and so on. 7 times 13, yes. But now we're breaking it up in 10 plus 3. So instead of adding 13 plus 13 and so on, we will do this vertically. So we will multiply 7 times 10, it's a 70, plus 7 times 3, it's a 21, so it's a 91. 7 times 13 equals 91. Let's see another example, 7 times 24. We have broken 24 into 20 plus 4. So we're doing 6 times 20 is 120, plus 6 times 4, it's a 24. So altogether, it makes 144. Much easier to do this way. Let's see what happens with a 3-digit number. We're going to break the 125 into 100 plus 20 plus 5. So again, we say 6 times 100, 600 plus 6 times 20, which is 120, plus 6 times 5, which is 30, 750 altogether. Okay, and let's see, if we don't want to make the shapes every time, which is time consuming, we have to break up the number in our head. We can possibly write this at the beginning until we get used to it, but then we can do it in our head. So it's 3 times 10, it's a 30, plus 3 times the 4, which is a 12. So it makes 42. 5 times 20 is 100, plus 5 times 6, it's 30. So 5 times 26 makes 130. 6 times 129, this is 100, plus 20, plus 9. So 6 times 100, it's 600, plus 6 times 20 is 120, plus 6 times 9, it's 54. So they make 774. Thank you for watching.